In the Sunday Vision, 79 parliamentary constituencies have no opposition candidates. Find out details of these constituencies and what this means for the opposition. I'm not happy with the Electoral Commission and the police, says Museveni. Why did the president say this and when? Get the details. The battle for child custody between Kampala Metropolitan Traffic Police Commander Norman Musinga and his former wife Esther Musinga Chinkwire, it's not about to end. Get details of the story. We will family crack down on activities and politicians flouting COVID-19 guidelines. Security agencies have said. Get details of the story. The Electoral Commission has summoned Chagulanyi Amuriat over breach of COVID-19 guidelines. The two presidential candidates have responded to the Electoral Commission. Find out what they said in the response to the summons. COVID-19. Why has the Ministry of Health warned asymptomatic patients? Get details in Sunday Vision. And in a Sunday Extra, read about 40 under 40 Ugandans making a difference in society. In religion, Namirembe gets new canons. These and more in your copy of the Sunday Vision this Sunday. New Vision, new